people who were watching the stream had had the game crash right as we were going into a lobby, so don't know what's going on with that. Matchmaking issues, it seems to be. But this is Bill Compton underscore 1835 live on Twitch. That's my Twitch handle. If you're following along on YouTube, then you're following along with the Dead Man's Hand 420 over on YouTube. And obviously, I'm playing Marvel Avengers tonight. Gonna probably do a few missions, see what I can do with Mr. Tony Stark, Mr. Iron Man, level him up a little bit.
Want to go do some good? Good work.
Okay,
keep this
did
up
save
and
all.
I might start sleeping again.
That.
How do I look, kid? Presentable? No. Charming?
You cleaned up nice. Smell a lot better, too.
Ouch. I was hoping for a better first impression.
Oh, no. It was pretty good. You earned a lot of points with that scrappy suit stunt.
Wait, you liked me the first time we met? What does it take to get on your bad side?
Well, Charlton and Monica tried to kidnap me. Hulk chased me through the Chimera, and... Bruce took my blood while I was unconscious.
Okay, important life lesson. Write this down. Hang out with people who have low expectations.
Very funny, you too.
I think we lost that other mission. That sucks. find anything here in a few minutes, I'll just probably end up going solo. We do have somebody that's going to help us out. Going to have him join up on the party and then join us in the game party.
Much. How's it going?
Pretty good, man. Just for the first time today, hopped on Marvel, trying upgrading Iron Man.
Yeah, I spent a little bit more time than I thought I was going to do playing the game. So,
hey, that's a good thing. That means they did something right. I think right now, does it send it right to you? Oh, that's pretty cool. I think right now I'm doing the faction challenges, I think.
Yeah, I got the majority of them done for me. I just need to get, like, one more rescue, one more resistance or something like that.
Right. And then once I unlock Black Widow, I'm gonna try the that last training module, number 5. That shit's wild, dude. Like, 1 through 4 were just hard, but 5 is just wild. Right from the beginning, too, man. Like, all three of us got down within, like, 20 seconds.
Not bad. Yeah, which is why, you know, I've been trying to do, leveling up the skills so at least I have a better chance. But they don't even give very many options to try and, you know, go out in the world and collect gear to level up your power level.
Yeah, it's mostly, from what it seems, just doing missions over and over until you get good gear or whatever. And then some you can buy, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Get damage for planning resistance increased.
Alright, you don't have anybody else on your friends list we can get for the third, do you?
No, I don't.
Alright, that's fine. We should be able to do fine, just us two.
Well, if you go into the... Hold on, I'm trying to stand here. If you go under, select hero companions, and you, you know, go to, like, the character selection. If you go over any of the characters you want, like Square, that should kind of, like, make it the default it to a NPC.
Oh, yeah.
So, if nothing else, at least we'll have a third.
That is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. On your heart.
Is there anything back here to collect?
Yeah, I was a little mad about the other night. I was playing this one side mission, and somehow I left matchmaking on. I got stuck with this rando, so I'm trying to solve this puzzle to get in to get some good gear. And the guy was just speed running it.
Oh, yeah, I don't like people who speed run. Like, I get it if you're doing like a stream or something like that, you know, like, oh, you know, speed run or whatever, but just to... killing it with Iron Man the other night. Not doing too hot right now, though. I need some health. There's some health over here. Alright. Whoa.
Smash the baddies, smash the baddies, smash the baddie.
These enemies must be defeated.
Oh, he got me in midair. Very nice.
Ow,
oh, out of energy. Ow. Ow! Double hit. Get over here.
Of course, I wanted to pick you instead of the bad guy.
Well, Bruce Antoni do have a history.
Yeah, kind of like a love hate.
Ooh, behind us. Ah, I hate those vortex things, man. I gotta see if there's a way to modify the controls the way you want them. Oh yeah, that combo though. You're done. Oh, that was badass.
Oh! Found the guy in the room.
Okay, do these just keep respawning here?
I have no idea. I got her.
Keep shooting me, get over here. Ow. Oh, I shot my own teammate. Is there a chest over here? No. It's just glowing for no reason.
Where'd he go?
He's over here. Oh, he teleported. He's up on top, I believe. That was easy. I think Miss Marvel kept healing us, man. I had, like, almost full health that whole time.
Or something.
Leveled up twice.
Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time.
Purple ISO 8.
but this should significantly weaken their capability.
Hey, mission score 100%. Alright, I'm gonna remade and Quinjet. Select mission.
Current hero is locked in a selected campaign mission. Please select a valid hero. Okay.
What?
It was telling me that you're doing a campaign mission or something. I got to select a valid hero. Both of them are stuck on an infinite loading screen.
That's weird. Should I hit launch mission? Are you in the lobby or?
I don't know. Looks like I'm stuck in a loading screen. Okay, so. It shows I'm still in the lobby with you, but won't let me choose another, you know.
Alright.
Hey, do me a favor, send me another invite.
Alright.
Let's try that.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cool for pre-ordering. You get the original Iron Man suit that he made in the cave.
Oh, yeah. Reminded me of something else when I saw it, but.
Yeah, like, I was looking at it last night, and I was like, dude, I think, like, that's the OG one, man. Like, the one that he made in the cave. Because it's all, like, big and bulky, and back then he had to make do with what he had.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm in. Looks like I had to back out all the way to the main menu and then have you invite me back in.
Yeah, hopefully they fix it. I have seen matchmaking issues. I think that's kind of the issue we've been having. I did a random matchmaking earlier and it just crashed the whole entire game.
Yeah, which is why I didn't. When I sent you the message saying I'm up for a few rounds, I just load into the main menu and that's it. Didn't load my game.
Intel provided by our friends at Shield has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad.
Damn, that 21 power
level.
Opportunity
to take them
he must
out
have bought
AIM can deploy the squad
gear
against
with the
this is a quick
faction points,
operation.
Huh?
Take out the target.
A couple of them, yeah, but just mostly been leveling them up, finding the stuff. Yeah, but the outfit she's wearing right now is like part of the OG outfits.
It'd be awesome if they had, like, one that was, like, customizable. It'd, like, obviously have it be the most expensive, but, like, have it to where, like, you have to find what colors you want to put on. And
wouldn't mind it.
Oh. No. Not back into the circle. Try the veal. Oh, there's a little loot box right here.
Oh, I missed that.
There's probably one in here, too. Can we get in here? No, we can't. Okay. Is that health? Oh, nice! He dropped a gear item. I didn't know enemies could do that.
Yeah, they do that from time to time.
That's a green one, too. It's pretty decent. I'm loving Iron Man. I just have to figure out an easier way to lock on targets. I gotta get used to that R3.
There's no real lock on target. I mean, it's only when you're,
Well, you can hit R3, but it's sketchy. It doesn't work. It doesn't work favorably. That's what I should say. Okay, get that guy down on the ground, and I'll use my Hulk Buster.
Oh, I hate these.
There we go. Oh, no! Come down on the ground. Ow. Alright, you know what? Oh, now you go down on the ground. You know what? I've had it.
Pony smash!
Yeah. I'm done. Let's get him.
Yeah.
and you're done, sir.
There we go.
Oh, what the hell?
That was my high five.
No, it's just that. Oh, is that... Is that it? Oh, damn.
Yeah, I literally just high-fived the guy into a wall.
Wow, that was, probably some kind of record.
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.
Hey, another 5-star mission.
Woohoo!
Alright, let's select mission. Objectives menu. Where's that? There we go. Is this it? Oh, damn. That power rating is 40, dude. I can't do that.
Yeah, like, I have to collect more higher level stuff to get play with that.
Yeah, I was trying to do the faction, but yeah, I can't do that. So we'll just, oh, this one. There we go. Ten. I guess we'll do this one.
Not again. Current heroes locked in a campaign mission. Please select the valid hero.
That is...
And the game's doing it to me again.
At least they made inviting it easy. It seems to be like whoever's in the chat party, it automatically sends an invite to.
You're gonna give me a second, I'm going back into the main menu.
Oh, you're good.
Seems like it's the only way I'd be able to get back in with you. But it's gonna get annoying if I gotta keep, you know, keep choosing a mission. I gotta be like, yeah, I'll just join you after I go back to the main menu again. And again. And again. And again. And again.
Yeah, there's probably going to be matchmaking issues for a couple months. I can't do that faction mission. That's like, it's like maxing out your character almost.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. I got another takedown. Cool, cool. Ah, that one's cool. Walks away like a badass.
Maybe she wants to look like that.
That's Kosuke Fukudome.
Kosuke Fukudome. Oh, that's a ex-cubby.
The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research. But first, we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended.
We got some not-so-friendlies!
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Stronger presence of Daptoids. I hate these guys.
Oh. He's dead. Ha! Took two rockets. That's a joke. I'll get the turrets. Oh. Ow. Ow. Something that refills my energy.
Chest.
Wait, where? Where are you at? Oh. Oh, that was a chest.
Mm-hmm.
Would you hit that thing?
Yeah, I popped it open.
Alrighty.
Oh. Okay, got it.
Clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Got him! Haha. There's still one more. You're dead. Wow, man, these ones are easy. I wonder if I can make my repulsors more powerful. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory.
With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project. And hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
It says 5 missions, but there's only 4. Oh, there might be a, this one's 21. We should be alright. I have faith. I guess we should get a laser going. No, I'm actually good with Miss Marvel, but I just really don't find like too much enjoyment using her.
Mm-hmm.
Beat one of the training modules with her like it was cake, and couldn't even get off the ground using Hulk. Hulk is way more fun to use, though.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it.
A fucking arc reactor, really?
Apparently.
Are we gonna have to destroy it?
That would be the running theory.
The Tony Stark in me is like, hey, we could use that for good.
The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
gets too hard, I'll just switch up missions, because this is like 21 anyway.
Your Terra's heroics charges have increased rates, and Imperial health drains, of course. Riot bots, increased presence of prime synthoids.
There's some chests over here this way. Oh, shit!
Be there in just a sec, sorry, just...
Oh, you're good. Those lasers take up way too much energy. Nice. Oh, hey, somebody's shooting me. What the hell? I couldn't hit him.
What, you can only grab that thing once?
A loot box over here.
Head for the location on your
yeah, if I can get up there. Fortunately for Hulk, his transversal is not leaves a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that was my like we talked about before. That was my one complaint on Hulk. Him having to like grip onto the sides of the walls and stuff. I don't like that at all.
Go.
Yeah.
There is a chest with gear close by. A shield ally is in trouble nearby.
Oh, there's guns.
Thank you. And you just smash the shit out of him.
Sorry. Looks like that's all of them. I think to unlock this door. Yeah, I remember.
Hurry to intercept the team.
All right, hold on. I already did this one. Oh, there's a turret up here.
Yeah, there's a panel back here. I need you to hack.
I thought there were buttons we had to hit for this one.
It's for the door downstairs, and I know where they're at. Yeah, I know they're at home. Give me one second. I'm in the.
Damn, maybe this is the same layout but different mission, I guess.
Yeah, no, those buttons I was telling you about. Okay, you see those, there's spinning glowy lights on the tower.
Oh, up here? Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's four of them. There's one at the very top.
Oh, okay.
No, up, okay, very top to your left side. Oh, too high. It's a green light, you see it?
It's not that. Oh, there it is. Yeah. The other one's probably over here.
Yeah, it took me a minute to figure that out.
Wait, where's the other one?
I already got the other ones.
Oh, okay.
I just couldn't reach the very top one with Hulk. As you know, he's a little on the vertically challenged side. But that was my last assignment completed for the day, so I'm happy.
There you go. Was there no loot box in here? Oh, there's just a guy in here. That's fine.
Yeah, but it goes against, you know, it counted as one of my rescued agents, so.
Right. Alright, and then there's one over here somewhere.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Oh, whoops. Alright, I believe all the turrets are taken care of. Oh.
Nice.
Ow. I gotta get out of here. Whoa.
Is down.
Bam, bam. Another agent down. That was awesome. Oh, I need health. Shit.
Seriously?
All I do is win.
I gotcha. Aw, oh, come on, drop down. Aw. Hot damn. Hot damn! He's still alive! Yeah, not anymore. You just got wrecked by the Hulk and Iron Man. There's literally no coming back from that.
As the team are no longer a threat, we'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Ow!
Oh, wait a minute. There's something over here. Oh, it's a... turret I forgot about. Oh, that means there's one over here. Alright,
bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear.
What's over here?
Range of the control point.
Where are you guys at?
Well, I went to the left.
Yeah, I don't think there was anything over there. I pushed up and there was nothing over there.
I don't know, it looks like there's...
Oh, what the hell? There's drones. Shit. Behind you.
Ooh, epic.
Looks like there was just some enemies over here. Although, what's this? Mantis gear real quick.
Increasing height and distance.
Yeah, we gotta go, I think, this way.
Ooh, shield cache.
What?
There appears to be an old shield cache close to your location.
Oh, yeah, that was the radar. Duh.
There it is. That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Just over here, we've got a comm cabinet. Hopefully, an issue I don't have. Hello. Location levels. Forge vault cord is attained. Vault cord is linked to hidden vaults across the globe. Ooh.
Star gear.
That's nice.
I need better melees.
I think it's just that one crate, right?
Might be still something around here. I mean, we haven't checked the entire area. Because I don't get turned around. I guess that is it. I thought there was more.
Oh, the other ones will probably be better. This is one of the early ones, so.
Whoa! This guy can jump!
Thank you.
issues.
Damn. Ha ha ha. That just hurt all around. What the hell? Oh, whatever, it's glitched out.
Okay, so that's the trick.
What's that?
Well, okay, so I'm trying to figure out, see if maybe I can level them up to, like, get a better jump ability or something like that. And apparently, if you time your jumps, they'll jump higher with each jump.
Oh, okay. That's neat. I think we're missing one crate. That's over there left.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh! We've established that you're crowd control.
You have to remember, they all have their own special things. I hate the phaser. The only thing I hate about Iron Man, and I had to read about to find out, that if you play as him and you have no one else, you have to use a Hulk Buster to smash those doors.
Oh, this one? Oh, that's
yeah,
lame.
Your heavy attack won't do anything. So basically you gotta waste a heroic just to open a door.
Although, they kind of made it easy for Iron Man to get his heroics, though, too. Like, his, out of everybody so far that I've used, at least, his just keep popping up. Everybody else's, you really gotta grind it out. What is that? That's... Oh, that'll probably open up once we start attacking, I guess. Alright, yeah,
I'll pick up some more stuff. Can you give me a second?
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, it sucks you gotta use a Hulk Buster to open up doors. They'll probably fix that, though, because that's a little bit ridiculous.
Hopefully, but yeah, but I couldn't figure out why, so I looked it up the other night. And apparently a guy showed, you know, he tried shooting with, like, a heavy attack. Didn't do anything, but as soon as he summed up his Hulk Buster, door was an issue. Okay. Oh, hello.
Yeah, that's shielded.
Hey, Hulk, time to get your hop on.
Oh.
Got a chest over here.
Those will be shielded until we activate this thing right here.
That sucks.
That's alright, I'll take care of the turrets. Oh! Ow! Ow! Fuck me.
I hate these missions.
I need more talent. Keep the area free of hostiles.
Caught him in midair, then knocked him right into you.
Shit. Come on,
oh,
Kamala,
shit.
Wake my ass up.
No, I got you.
I'm through the first firewall. I'm working as quickly as possible.
Alright, you know what?
Let's talky, more fighty.
I'm almost done. Hang in there.
Oh, I hit him right into your backhand, man. That was so brutal.
Yeah, but no, having this ability came in handy too. It's basically a great area of effect attack. Okay, now we can move around. Ooh, bam, bam.
Yeah,
bam.
I saw that. Oh, are we supposed to... Wait a minute, we're supposed to be reviving somebody.
No, we just gotta...
Oh, Oh, it's just fucking glitching out. Oh, I'm down. There we go.
Three stars, that sucked.
Yeah, it's because I went down at the end. Well, me and you went down.
Yeah. Not much of a choice when you're literally... What sucks is the area for it is so small, so if you really know their attack, keep making you move out of it.
Yeah, it's still saying you're down. Whenever I go near you, it says revive. It's been fucking... glitching out. It's funny.
Right back and go grab a drink real fast.
Alright.
Ugh, much better. Okay.
It's still showing the revive, man. That's gonna throw me off so bad. We spotted where? Oh. In the face. Yeah, we fucked him up. Those are weak rockets, man. Wow, those are so weak. I wish I could get that skill point back.
Well, they're a little bit stronger. You can add an effect to them. Like, I have one gauntlet that gives them plasma damage.
There's a crate over here. Oh. Well, I was hoping to use the, because I got the multiple rocket lock-on, and I was hoping to use those for the airborne enemies, but...
Yeah, you have to kind of like to manually go over each one.
Oh, that's fine. No, that's fine. The issue I have is they don't do enough damage. I'd be better off just using the normal rockets and just instantly killing them.
You still do. You just gotta set them off one time. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Bam.
Point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better.
Oh, I hate this one even more. 1 point's bad enough. 3 points?
I'd rather just do that. Too bad he can't get skill points back.
Oh, crap. Too high. Okay, here it is.
Beginning infiltration.
Oh, wait. Am I at the wrong one?
No, there's three of them.
What am I supposed to do?
Okay. Basically, the idea is, it's just like with the first one, but you gotta, they take it back, it's like capture the flag. Does that make any sense?
Yeah.
And of course, and we lose a star for every 25, I think like every 25% or something like that they get. Of course, I'm down, so I don't have my special available. That sucks. And I'm down again. Okay, we're not doing so hot on this one.
I mean, we don't got 5 stars, but we haven't died.
Well, I went... Well, died... Well, we've all been down, too.
Yeah, we've been knocked down, but we haven't died. I view that as a win.
What's over here? Ooh, chest. Just those staff guys are pain in the ass.
Yeah, it's... They're, like, shielded, plus, like, the staff is kind of like a defensive thing, too.
No, but the staff's OP, in my opinion. I mean, you can't even get... You can't even play, break the block before they start to zap you with, like, this shotgun-like spray. It's, like, pretty much instantaneous.
I think what you have to do is the counter, the R2, for those guys. Because even the dodging, you can just get behind them, but then they hit you anyway, so...
The problem is it.
Oh, what the hell is that?
I gotta use a like. I need to break their shit. It's like,
ugh. It'd be funny if the Hulk had a grab move where he just like grabbed the staff and just like crushed it.
I would love that. Oh, here we go! Jump and slam to the ground. Ooh, rigid pack. Almost got that. Sorry. I forgot I had some gear too.
Oh, was it something up top that we missed?
Oh, finally! Some new stuff. Nice. My combo finisher deals gamma damage. I'll say this for playing with you, at least I'm getting some better gear out of the deal.
That's good. Let me figure something out about this skill point here. What do I want?
Okay, sorry.
Oh, you're good. I'm.
Like I said, I was rocking like a level 15 melee, and I finally got a level 20. A boot, so with that, with my other gear, boost me up into a power level of 20. Like, of all the characters I had, he was the weakest one by far in power.
Right. I don't know what to go with here. Maybe melee? Yeah, I want this one. Yeah, that's good. That should help out. Alright, you ready?
Okay, do I have a remote equipped? Whenever on ground, press down to activate. Oh, I didn't have a whip, that's why. Oh, here we go. High five. Okay. Sorry.
Oh, you're good.
You made it.
Of course, I always get kicked out of the elevator to just the right size for him to fit. You ever notice that?
Yeah. Hulk's big ass. They probably made it too small at first. Yeah, so right now I'm putting a lot of skill points into the support ability, so it helps out the team a lot when I use that. Plus, it stuns everybody in the area, so.
Oh, the overcharge?
Yeah. That's a hell of a move.
Yeah, it comes in handy. Yeah, I'm working on that too, but right now, with me, I'm doing pretty good with, like, the Unibeam. I got, a fast recharge on it.
The Unibeam just needs more damage or a longer time. I'm not too happy with it.
Yeah, you gotta put a little more... They have those options, you just gotta put a little more work into it.
Right. Oh, damn. Okay, Hulk. Oh, there's a loot box right here that I can't fucking open.
I hate that.
There we go. Hey, purple! Woo! Yeah! Let me equip that.
Purple, baby. Purple, blooper.
Incredible. increased stun damage from midair melee attacks. That's actually pretty good because I just unlocked that melee, so that'll work.
So the stats are the same for the higher power level. Interesting to be attacks.
Yeah, I'm at 15. I'm at 15, so I'm right behind you.
Yeah, no, but when I started off with you tonight, with him, it's like I was at level 14, so I went up 19, 20, 7 levels. So yep. That's not that bad. Still, to get to 40, that's gonna be.
Yeah, that's. I mean, we got plenty of missions to do before then, so.
Yeah, like with like I said, I unlocked Widow earlier.
Dude, she's fast. And I did a couple of her, like,
yeah, and you know. I got her one skill unlocked where I have auto pistols instead of just regular pistols, but man, that thing has a recoil like you wouldn't believe.
Yeah, because they're auto. The only thing that I read was that once you start upgrading everybody and all that, Black Widow kind of becomes obsolete because Miss Marvel is just as fast and then has the stretchy arms for range.
Yeah, which kind of, you know, it's like, I don't hate her per se, never really read her comics, but I can't help but think they just made her OP. I mean, she has the support ability that will give everybody a portion of their health back.
Yeah.
You know, stretchy arms. She can do pretty much like, she has Iron Man's Hulk Buster for him biggin'. She's got her stretchy punch.
Well, you figure her name is Miss Marvel, so it's kind of like, I'm not surprised she's OP, I guess I should say.
Well, I never really read the original, but the original Miss Marvel, but just the comics getting all woke and shit like that, you know, with her SJW nonsense. It's like, not really fun to read that stuff anymore. Make any sense?
Yeah. Oh yeah. God, I love Iron Man, dude. Look at this. I'm totally devastating a whole group of enemies. Alright, I got one of them down. Oh, I actually need some health. Alright, you got that one.
Yeah, one's down. And speaking of health, I could use some health myself.
There's a canister over here.
Yeah, there's one over here too.
Okay. Where'd you come from, buddy?
Ah! Damn it.
You need a revive or you good? Oh, yeah.
I'm down.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's two of those big armored guys, that's why.
If you revive it, that, I mean, that's a decent
armor. I'll use my area stun. There we go. Oh, I don't have it. Yeah, that's right. Fucking damn it.
Yeah, because if you go down, you loot.
You know, Miss Marvel actually, if I'm not mistaken, has an ability that nullifies that. Dude, there's four of these armored guys. I'm gonna need a hand. Wow. Fuck. There we go. Wow. Fuck. Fuck!
Got it.
Alright, good job. Just in time, too. I was about to go down. Miss Marvel's still... Did you hear that? Yeah. Miss Marvel's still wailing on him. That's great.
Yeah, I heard it. It's like, wah, 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 wah!
Ugh. Yeah, not the greatest. Not the worst, though.
We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable...
Lose one star whenever hero is down. lose 1 star for hero, and lose 1 star for every 20% of your progress. Same thing. 1 star whenever hero is down. I was down, you were down, so... Yeah, well, it was a level 26, so...
Yeah, I mean, and it was on hard, so that's why I'm like, you know, we didn't die, so... Yeah, we didn't get the 5 stars, but... Alright, I think there's one more. The power level's probably insane. Just another 21. It says vault, too. I'm actually gonna see what the other power levels are at. Yeah, we could do this one. Oh wait, that's an Iron Man. Wait, no, that's single player. Hold on. That's 30. That's 40. Damn it. That's 21. That's single player. Damn it.
Chance and dropping the short source when defeated.
Yeah, so we only got this one, and this is power level 21.
Well, I'm 23, so it should be manageable.
Oh, yeah, yeah, and I'm like 16, I think, now, so. I should be using Miss Marvel to level her up, but I'm having way too much fun with Iron Man.
Now, Jimmy, so now I gotta check this. Yeah, like I said, he had like the lowest power at the time, and now he's like at 23. I think he's averaging now. Now I gotta see where I got Miss Marvel at.
Miss Marvel's only a level fucking power level 7. Oh
good
God.
Lord, you need to put some work into her.
I like Iron Man though. If I do that, we'll have to replay one of the other missions. Because I'll get walloped on that 21.
What? Warning, power level low. Oh, you, because you're level 7.
Yeah. So if I was to do Miss Marvel, we'd have to replay one of those missions we just did. To level her up, or we can do that 21 and I'll hop on Iron Man.
Well, you still need to level up Ms. Marvel either way, though, that's the thing.
Yeah, so we'll, oh, and I can't choose another mission either. Oh, what the fuck?
Well, you should be able to back out. I mean, you're the party leader.
I'd have to leave the strike team.
Alright, I'll go back to Hulk.
I mean, I can do that, it's no problem. It's just not letting me... Yeah, after this, we'll replay one of the other missions. What the hell? Now I can't select Iron Man, dude. What
oh, yeah, sorry, that's me.
Oh, you're good. Okay.
Okay, I just swapped over to Hulk. Yeah, you should try it now.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, how'd I go from plus 3 to plus 11?
Probably because it's on hard.
Oh boy. Well, that's gonna case. I'm gonna. If that's the case, I'll go with Miss Marvel then. can't or will even let me do that anymore. Elsa. Yeah, seems like I like the right one. But she could use a little work too. A couple levels lower. But she could use some more skills too. Oh yeah, level 8 versus level 13. My bad.
Oh, you're good. We'll get it done.
Yeah, but out of all the outfits I have for her so far, the Obsidian one's the one I kind of get behind the most.
I unlocked one other. I think that's just from campaign or something, though.
Yeah, no, this was part of the Obsidian pack I got from pre-ordering.
Oh, yeah. That one, you have to... that one was pre-ordering the special edition, I believe. And I just got the regular one.
Yeah.
Because I figured there would be enough outfits where I didn't really need the Obsidian ones. And usually the pre-order stuff is good for only like a couple months and then becomes obsolete anyway.
Yeah, fair enough. Well, I got it anyway, so...
Oh, yeah.
But, you know, considering her regular outfits and everything else and the Obsidian... Her Obsidian one looks like the best one out of them so far. I like just not running around in a dress. Does that make any sense?
Yeah.
I don't have the exact location of the vault.
Higher power
deal available. Your signal detector should pick up a shield frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it.
Nice! 40% chance hitting an enemy with a ranged critical attack triggers an anti-gravity field that causes nearby enemies to float in the air.
Oh.
Do I have any skill points? No. That's fine.
Search through this area to find the location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up its frequency when you get close to it. Shield vault on any official maps. The only way to find them is by using the signal detector.
Okay, it's over here.
There is a chest with gear close by.
This is how we do it!
Where the heck did you disappear to?
If you want to find the location of the vault, you should scout the nearby area.
There's a crate over here.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find you. Oh, there you are. Yeah, for some reason your Iron Man's icon doesn't pop up when I, do the tracker thing?
Yeah. Oh, I'm down?
Crap.
That's weird. There. Watch out for that guy behind you. He freaking one-shotted me. That was... I'm still in shock. Wow. Oh my god.
Proceed to the designated location.
Oh, that's why.
Wait, that didn't affect you? Yeah, because I used my willpower ability, and it's like you were out of range or something, I guess.
Yeah, it's probably because I was up in the air. Sorry, I just need to stun a few. Oh, yeah, I'll use my stun ability when we're in a group. Group of enemies, and then I'll,
There we go. I'll just drop kicked him with his face. Ooh, 5-star.
There's a button somewhere over here we gotta hit.
Ooh. Held enemies continually take shock damage, thrown enemies.
Where is the button?
When your signal detector picks up the vault frequency, follow it to reach the vault location.
Oh, wait.
Oh, there could be somewhere around. Oh, there it is. The tower behind you.
Oh.
I guess that did. Oh, yeah, it did. Gamma reduction.
Yeah, there's a crap ton of gearboxes in this one.
Okay, there's Hulk symbol. Where the heck did you go? Hey, quick question. When you hit up on the D-pad, you do your tracker. Does a lightning bolt show up for you?
Yep.
Okay. The game must be going a little batty crazy on mine, because it's not showing you at all.
Yeah.
I have no idea which way you went.
I'm by you guys now. I'll stick close to you. That's gonna suck when I'm down, though. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, you're highlighted, but, you know.
Yeah, you went into the building and I still shot your ass. Fuck you.
DNA key to unlock, which I do not have. Boss, which sucks even more.
Well, hold on. The scanner went off for the vault, but I want to get all these loot boxes before we go.
Well, the loop. Well, I'm right above a loop box, and it says I need a DNA scan. I think I came across an article that said that to collect DNA fragments, you gotta do like boss fights. And I think there's the ones you like get them from the faction leaders.
What the hell? That's weird. Little hover thing.
You know, the chest is right.
Loot box over here. Oh, the DNA.
Yeah, well, I don't have. I never did one of those because my level isn't high enough. So
that's fine.
So I got two over here to my right.
Chest with gear nearby.
You're about to have a very bad day.
There's a lead team unit near you.
Damn it.
Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Oh, wow. Good? Oh, my fucking thrusters are down. I can't do shit, dude. My thrusters are down.
It's an adaptor, that's why. Okay.
We both hit our finisher at the same time.
The bad thing about those adaptoids,
shit.
If you don't...
I need health. There we go. Sorry to cut you off, what were you saying?
Adaptoids, they're a pain in the ass enemy that if you don't finish them off, they'll literally regenerate their entire health.
Damn! Dude, he's still alive! What?
He is... This dude just does not want to die.
I think he's dead now.
Yep!
Yep! Alright,
I'm not disappointed. Okay, that was everything on this side. Can you go around this way? Where's that dead end?
Well, hold on. There's one over here.
Oh, back that way. Oh, that's the DNA lock one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Oh, wait, which way are we going? Where are you guys at?
Well, I'm back over here, but I didn't know if you can go around that way, because it looked like it dead-ended.
Yeah. I think we gotta go all the way around.
Oh, resources.
You picked the wrong ship.
Oh, shit. Just respawn?
Yeah, that's the opinion I'm getting.
Oh, wait. Forgot to get that loot box, and that had a 5-star in it. A gauntlet. Woo!
Where was that chest at?
Up top. Right here, I think.
Oh, right there on that.
Yeah,
on that wall from right there.
I think.
Yeah. Okay, level up to level 9.
Give me a minute, I gotta disassemble some gear here.
Yeah, I got some gear I need to check out myself, so. Ooh, chance of reviving a teammate grants an invulnerability buff. I'll take that. Increases charge rate of hero support ability, but I'll take that. Oh crap, I'm down.
Oh,
I don't even know what happened. I was in the menu.
What the hell? Nobody's around.
I have no idea what happened. I was in the menu just checking my stuff out, and, you know.
Ooh.
Pretty stun damage from light combo finishers. That's a good one. I did have a skill. Okay, well, as ready as I'll ever be. I guess we go to the left.
Yep.
Excuse me. Oh, wait. Okay, so I got two to the left, one to the, couple to the right. Looks like down the middle.
Oh, where are you at? Oh. Hulk is just chilling. What the fuck? What the hell you're doing? Alright, I'll come over by you here.
Chest. Bye-bye.
Here we go.
Ooh, crap.
Resources nearby.
Yeah, teleport like little bitch that we are. Ow!
That's how you do it.
Who's gonna feel that in a minute?
What the hell is this big cannon, dude? I feel like we should destroy it.
I'm not getting that.
What?
Well, it looks like there's a purple resource down there, but I can't grab it because that's literally the edge of the map. Okay, this way. Wait, buff bands.
Nah. Alright, so I think that's all of them, because I think that last one is still that DNA one.
Uh-huh.
But we do have to go around. It's on the other side of the mountain. Shield base. Oh, wrong way. Wait, there's one left.
Well, that's a DNA one.
Well, there's another one on my map. So there's one that I didn't get.
Wait, you have a map? How do you pull up
the map? Not the map. The, press up on it.
Yeah, I got two over here.
Oh, okay.
This is it!
Did my game just glitch again?
I know mine kind of did the, like, I can't hear the sound.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting. Like, I can hear some of the sounds, not all of them now. Like,
yeah.
Okay, that's where it's at.
Oh, shit. Is over this way.
I have more chest for it. Here we go, it's over here.
Okay, there's a lot of enemies.
Got the chest room open.
Gotcha.
And another DNA key. That sucks.
Initiating vault unlock protocol.
On my way.
What the hell is this golden ball? Oh, that's the... Sweet. What is it? What is it?
The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
Uh-oh. The activation area is always a bad sign.
Indeed. You were like, what, 15 for Iron Man when you started this?
Yeah.
Activate its main terminal so we can begin.
Man, I got a skill point. I'll wait till we're done with this mission. I gotta work on Miss Marvel, though. Good lord. 7, man. Might just buy gear with her. Still gotta get skill points, though.
Yeah, that's when the character starts to really shine, when you unlock those skill points.
Yeah. Collect that yet.
Collect what?
This little green thing right here. I want to search the whole area.
Yes.
Doesn't look like there's anything here, though.
The good stuff's probably inside the vault itself.
Yeah, let's just do it, because I've searched a lot of this area already and I don't see anything.
Same here.
The vault remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Okay, we probably gotta stand in those control things. Like right here. Oh, wait. 1. So we gotta go to 1.
That's 5. That's 4.
1 should be right here. Oh, that's 5. Fuck. Damn it, no! There, I got it.
Oh, it was a reset.
There. Now 2.
No, 4.
Huh?
My way. Hey, lean back my way.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm down. Wow.
Right here.
Thank you. Alright.
Okay, I hate those guys.
Yeah, I've had enough of them.
Oh, one.
Go get it.
Got him. Ah!
Oh shit. Ah! Wow. Level up. Yeah, please stand clear. Iron Man is standing right in front of an EMP.
Boom.
Goes the dynamite.
Oh, great. 2, 3, 4.
Alright, 2. I know where 2 is. Yeah. Okay.
There's 2 right there. I got 3.
Alright. Should be
other side
right here. Nope, that's 1. Is it up on top?
No, it's down below. I'll get my ass blown up.
Oh, it's over here. No, that's 5. Yeah, my bad.
4.
I know, I'm using my Hulk Buster.
Where the hell? Or I got it. All right, on my way. You got the Hulk here, yeah, it's not gonna recognize.
Oh, behind you. Oh shit, watch out for that plasma thing.
There we go. Ah! 2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright, I know where 2 is. Two is entered. I don't know where 3 is.
I know where 3 is. I know where 3 and 4 is, but I have no idea where 5 is at.
5 is in the same place as 4, but the other side.
What
hat? Oh, what the fuck does that mean? Oh, we gotta reset. Oh, cause they're here. I just got a trophy and I don't know what for.
What?
Okay, 4.
I'm on 4.
Alright. 5. Is this 5 right here? No, that's 1. So...
ow. What the hell's 5? Okay, 2, 3, 1.
5's right here. I know where 5 is now.
Alright, I'll go back and reset. Ow!
I'm resetting it. Oh, you got a visitor. Damn it.
2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm down. Fuck, man. Hulk's got me.
Good job, you.
All right, I got 3.
All right, I'm headed for 4. Alright, get the 5, I'm on 4 now. Oh, that was 5?
Yeah. Oh, I'm down again, man.
There we go. Ow. I got it. Nope. I want to jump. Jump.
What the heck, man? Oh my god, I'm down again. Good lord, this is embarrassing now.
Platinum like flapjack. Okay, I'm just gonna sit on my ass now. Oh, here we go.
never push the red button.
Uh-oh. What the?
Oh no, what did you do?
Mission success.
Okay, I heard something stopping our way. I was like, no. I refuse.
Yeah, I just heard beep, beep, crack, crack. I'm like, it's that push button.
Man, we only got one star on that.
Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources.
We're about legendary.
Closer to fully rebuilding SHIELD. Our agents in the field will continue searching.
Oh, prevent the terminal sequence from being reset.
This certainly wasn't the last one.
Yeah, so somebody has to stay in that area. And then the other person has to go and activate it. Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna upgrade my gear. And I got skills. Increases the impact stun damage and reactions.
...5% increased chance of finding comic books in strong boxes. Oh, heroic level 15 for a second. Team Spirit support heroic upgrade. Activating Healing Spirit will automatically revive downed teammates in addition to restoring their willpower.
When you get a chance, let me hop on Miss Marvel.
Yeah, hold on. I'm just trying to figure out where I want to put this skill point I got.
Yeah, you're good. Look at all these.
I'll use that one. You need to continue because I need to get to the character choice thing. Okay, select hero. Alright, you got Marvel.
Alright, cool. Just need a couple seconds here.
But I did manage to level up pretty good couple levels, so I'm happy.
I think I got some gear for her. I don't. Thought I did. Thought I bought some gear for her. Whatever, it's probably for fucking Captain America or something. At this point. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, okay, so for each character, it's, okay. I can do 15, I think.
Alpha Threat Trinket, yeah. That'll be your problem.
So the only issue I have with Iron Man is he doesn't stun enemies too much, and he knocks them up in the air, so he's unable to do the takedown.
This will work.
You really gotta know how to use them to do it, because like I'll have to like press X while I'm hovering to drop down and do it.
Ooh, plasma! Ooh, my rockets do plasma damage. Nice. Exos.
Alright, are you ready for me to launch? Or you need
yeah.
A minute? Alright.
Intel provided by our friends at SHIELD has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible.
Hell. Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
Hey, you got that weird armor. I didn't even recognize you. I'm here freaking
using
heavy attacks.
Yeah, but the best part is the gauntlets I got on, they give bonus plasma damage.
Nice.
One of the modifiers is plasma. Wait, nope. Oh, wait, yep. Yeah. It's a protection repulsor, yeah. But you get the idea. And okay, and again, it must be you as a character, not your characters, because you're not showing up as a marker again.
That sucks.
try recreating the strike team afterwards. Maybe that'll fix it. Mm-hmm. Ooh, someone's being tortured.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
No, I thought we had to make friends with them. This guy's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Who?
Well, he's one of the guys that teleport like no tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Boom. Come on, big boy. And leveled up. Yeah, they're still screaming for help.
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.
Alright, let me look at my skills here real quick. Actually, this I wouldn't mind. There we go. Oh, there we go. The hell.
Okay, how is he locked?
Yeah, it just told me that mine was locked, too.
Oh, it must, it's Kamala, because it looks like, well, never mind. Current hero.
Oh, it's locked in the...
In the campaign.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, I don't know whether it's Iron Man or Marvel, because it's not Hulk, I don't think.
Oh. Actually, yeah, on mine, it's Iron Man. Because that's the next campaign mission. And I think it's only doing that because the campaign mission is in that zone.
Here, okay, I swapped over to Hulk. The current hero is locked in the campaign.
Because the only one I got... the only one I can really do is that one that we just did until I level her up. That's stupid, man. Oh, actually, you know what? In this campaign mission, it's all three of them that have to go. It shouldn't fucking...
Well, there's one mission where it has all three of them, but it starts off with Iron Man being by himself, and then it transitions over to both Kamala and Hulk. Are you up to that point in the campaign?
Yeah, where it's when S.H.I.E.L.D. shows up to the Hellcarrier, then you gotta go do a mission with all three of them.
Wait, so you didn't go to a Eastern Seaboard where you had to stand on a little area plate to get down into the basement of the arc reactor?
I don't think I've been to an arc reactor yet.
Well, I can't tell what mission you're choosing because I'm not the party leader.
This one says, Fugitive Holding Facility, Defend Drop Zone. Resistance fighters are trapped behind enemy lines. Go to their provided location, defend them until we can secure extraction.
Okay, that might be one where you'd use all three then.
Thank you. should be able to replay missions. Because the lowest one is, what, 35? This is silly, man. You know what? I'm gonna have to just power level her ass. That's great. It only goes up to a certain amount. Man, I don't know what to do. Man, there's no way I can do a 35, man. I'm gonna get rocked. Damn, man, come on.
Okay.
All right, how about, I don't know, you're a lot farther than I am. That's not going to help.
If you want, I could back out and you could drag, do the campaign a bit more, get a little bit farther, see if that doesn't help.
Yeah, I don't know, because it's not even letting me do the mission that we just did. I was going to repeat it. I don't know if you can repeat missions, but...
Alright, well, I just exit the main menu. See, that doesn't try... See, that doesn't do anything.
Alright, I'm going to back out to...
Yeah.